morning from Belgium. I slept 10 hours last night. Please ignore my brother drying his hair in the bathroom. It's transformational for my body, but not so much for the puffiness of my face. But I wanted to give you an OOTD. Actually, I'll show you in the mirror. Shirt is Zara, sweater Cezanne, shorts Levi's, and boots are Princess Polly. And then my usual jewelry. OOTD?
Shorts are Levi's, Uniqlo, socks.
And these shoes. Slay.
Slay.
Everyone, throw up.
Where is it?
Just got to Bruges. We took an hour and a half train ride from Brussels to here. If you couldn't tell from my brother's yawn, we were pretty exhausted from the day before of traveling. To catch you up real quick, we had arrived the day before, but I actually didn't vlog because it was raining all day. But today we finally got to go to Bruges and it was beautiful. I love the colorful houses, the flowers, the liveliness of the city. Like, look at these houses. Are they not the most beautiful houses you've ever seen? I would love to live in one of them one day.
The famous waffle.
My turn. Here's.
Bro.
The girls are the sweet treat queens. We just made it to city number two of the day, Ghent, and I love it. Different change of pace. Dream dining location is right there. Good morning. We are waiting at the tracks because we're taking the Eurostar to Amsterdam. OOTD. I'm so sorry. You're gonna see this every day because I don't ever pack weather appropriately. But here's my outfit: Cezanne, Aritzia, Anthropologie, Levi's dad shorts, and my fuzzy outfit. We dropped off our stuff and we're going to eat lunch now. We are going to get Korean food. I hate to be that family, but unfortunately we are that family. I am out and about. I left my family. They're all still resting at the hotel, but I'm going to a couple vintage stores that I have wanted to go to for a while.
Thank you.
which is Chai Latte. We've made it to Gitorn. It took 2 hours to get here and now I'm nauseous and hungry. But now we're on a boat. Gitorn was definitely my favorite place that we went to out of this entire trip. It felt like I stepped into a fairy tale land. It was just unreal. There were ice cream boats here instead of ice cream shops. I think we need to adopt that in the States, to be honest. The houses here are insanely beautiful. I just keep stopping and taking pics for house inspo, you know? My house is gonna look like these, river included.
The burger? Did you get a regular burger?
My mother's travel trait is that she's a screenager. My dad's is that he's always searching stuff up on ChatGPT and he only wants iced Americanos.
Because Alan has long been the most populated area.
He's just there.
Since I didn't know Holland was the Netherlands.
Good morning, we are in the queue for Bakers and Roasters, which is a famous brunch spot.
Sydney woke me up at 5:45 to get ready to come here, and we've been waiting for about an hour and a half now.
Like 9:15. It was supposedly the best brunch in Amsterdam, but it definitely was not like wow, but it was still pretty good. And now we are at the Van Gogh Museum. Gonna be profound and look at some art. My family is walking away over there, but I've split off from them. It's pouring. Got myself a little pistachio croissant and waiting out for the rain to stop. We just got back from dinner. It's raining so much out, so we are just staying in for the night, but I'm updating my Goodreads right now because I just finished Mad Honey. I definitely recommend Mad Honey. I also finished The Alchemist, but it wasn't, I don't know. It was doing a lot, right, Oppa? The Alchemist?
Yeah.
Yeah, we didn't really like The Alchemist, but... Oh, I read Before We Were Yours. That book was really sad, but pretty good. My reading goal for 2024 was 30 books, and I'm done with 29. So maybe I'll finish 40 books by the end of this year. Good morning! We are on our way to the windmills today. It is sunny, but it's so windy and gloomy today. Looks like we're back in Chicago. Good?
That's really
good. Not as sweet as I thought it would be. Now we are rushing to Pancake House upstairs. We made a reservation there at 1 p.m. and supposedly they only have like, I think they only have 4 or 5 tables, the whole restaurant. So we are booking it because they only hold the table for 5 minutes. How he's holding the tea cup. Very demure, very mindful, very dainty.
It's good.
It looks great.
I think this is the steepest moment I've ever been at. Right?
We left the boys because it's time for our favorite thing.
Yay. Shopping!
I wanted to give you a quick haul. I got this sweater at American Vintage, which I've been wanting to go to for a really long time. And then I became so obsessed with these during the trip because they give it out at every place after a meal. So I bought a huge bag of mints. I got Ashley and Caitlin Haribo Fizz. They didn't have the Miami Fizz, which we became obsessed with when we went to Budapest, but this was the closest thing they had. So I got a pretty postcard at the Van Gogh Museum. I'm excited to put it up in my dorm room. We're gonna eat dinner now at this place called Cafe Garcon. It's a French place, but this neighborhood is beautiful. It's a lot quieter.